Mutation. So mutation is an heritable change of living organism. The word mutation gives inherited change. It means heritable change of living organism is called mutation. So the mutations are found by the scientist Hugo de Vries in Eamcet lamarckiana primrose plant. Mutations are how the mutations are caused. Mutations are caused due to the addition or deletion of the DNA segments. Sometimes they happened because of deletion and addition of the chromosome segments, as well as base pair substitutions also caused mutations. So based on that, the mutations are two types: chromosomal aberrations, point mutations. Point mutations are gene mutations. Point mutations are gene mutations. Chromosomal aberrations are structural changes. Structural changes means when the segment of the chromosome either deleted or added or inverted or translocated, that can change into chromosomal aberrations. It means the chromosomal aberrations included deletions, insertions, deletions, duplications, insertions, and translocations. So these also leads to the mutations. And another mutation type is point mutation or gene mutation. Gene mutation means it is nucleotide base pair level mutations. It means the base pairs are go for alteration, that leads to the DNA alteration, that leads to the phenotypic change alteration. So when you see the point mutation, base substitution means in the DNA the base is substituted by purines and pyrimidines. So for example, in the DNA AUGGG AUGGC CCG, so this is the DNA sequence, but here the base pair is substituted. It means AUGCGCCCG. So instead of the G, the C is substituted. It means the base pair substitution is carried out here. So that resulted to the mutation. That mutation is called point mutation or gene mutation. So the point mutation here, the best example is, in previous class we studied that normal hemoglobin. So that is HbN normal, and sickle cell anemia hemoglobin. So that represent as HbS. So the formation of sickle cell anemia hemoglobin, so because of base substitutions only. So the base substitution resulted to the disease sickle cell anemia. So that mutation is called point mutation. And also we have the frame shift mutations. The frame shift mutations means insertion and deletion of DNA segments. Insertion and deletion of DNA segments. Segments. It means DNA, we are said, in the form of base pairs. Here, for example, AUGGGCCCA3-. So if here in the place of G another G and G are added. It means you see here how the DNA sequence is changed. AUG, GGG, GGG, how many G's? 1, 2, 3, 4 G's plus added 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 G's, CCA and 3 dash. Now you read the frame of the DNA means here AUG, GUG, GGG, CCA. So, but when the base pairs are added, one or more base pairs are added, the reading frame of the DNA is changed. How it changed means here AUG, GGG, GGC and CCA. That result to the identification of amino acids are altered and also changed the polypeptide synthesis. So like deletion, you see the deletion also. For example, AUG, GGG, CCA 3 dash. Okay, but here one G is deleted, one base pair is deleted, that resulted to AUG, GGC, CA 3 dash. So AUG, GGC, CA. So here AUG, GGG, CCA. So the coding frame or the coding sequence is changed. When the coding sequences is changed means the coding amino acid sequence also changed, that resulted to the wrong polypeptide synthesis.